against Alicia Fox on your left, Kelly Kelly on your right here on Monday Night Raw. Going to be a good matchup here between these diva teams.
Beautiful divas in the ring here, and as I look at these four lovely ladies, I just think how nice it would have been to spend Thanksgiving with them.
With which ones?
Well, all four of them.
Well, the Bella Twins, as you know, have developed some sort of a, I don't know if you'd call it a crush or not, on Alberto Del Rio, the former WWE champion. But we do understand they've dedicated this match tonight to Mr. Del Rio.
How nice.
Isn't that pretty interesting as Kelly starts things off here in this matchup? And, well, look at this.
Wow.
That would be, is that Beth and Natalya?
Of course.
It is. The Divas champion, Beth Phoenix and Natalya. They are, well, they just did a run-in, I guess.
That's it? They're leaving?
They're jogging around the ring and then back out of the arena. What was that all about?
I guess it's like a little mini workout, but I will tell you, after the match we witnessed a little bit earlier or between John Morrison and The Miz, with what The Miz did to John Morrison, it was so unnerving. I mean, it's good to see the Divas in action out here right now.
Well, Alicia, I believe, made the tag on Kelly, and Alicia Fox now into the ring. And look at this.
Out,
Bella's taking exception to the antics of Kelly Kelly.
Oh, good grief. He landed hard on the floor. I might need to go check out, make sure.
Yeah, you better rush over there. Yeah. Oh, look at it. Sweet move by Alicia.
Oh, wow, nice. Leg drop.
And here's the cover. Flip to the leg here. And
there you go.
Alicia and Kelly take up the victory.
Well, you know, that distraction by Natalya and Beth Phoenix may have worked against the Bella Twins. I think they thought it might help them out, but I think it kind of got them off their game there.
Nonetheless, Kelly and Alicia victorious here tonight on Monday Night Raw from the University of South Carolina. Well, Jerry, it is the hottest selling WWE game in history. Some have called it the greatest video game ever played. Ladies and gentlemen, WWE 12 is so realistic, in control of everything. And as you just saw later tonight, it's Punk versus Alberto Del Rio for the WWE Championship. Earlier today, I had the opportunity to actually pit these two in a battle on WWE 12. Not only Del Rio's entrance, but of course the entrance of CM Punk. And you know, if CM Punk could possibly hit that go to sleep tonight like he does here against Del Rio, he may retain the WWE Championship.
Oh my goodness. This is absolutely amazing that you're watching the graphics from the video game instead of the real thing. I mean, look at the movement, look at the action.
And you know, I did this earlier today. I had Del Rio put that cross arm breaker on Punk. Punk tapped out, meaning Del Rio won the WWE Championship. Could that happen for real later tonight?
Well, it could, but hopefully you won't be in control then. And there you see, later on tonight, it is for the WWE Championship. That's right, the title on the line here tonight on Raw as CM Punk takes on Alberto Del Rio.
It is a rare championship match tonight live on Raw.
Long line of Celtic warriors.
I'm all about having a laugh, a good time, because I'm generally a nice guy. Reputation for being a hothead. Let's just say I'm spirited.
Too many lights, oh, too many lights.
The Great White, the Celtic warrior Sheamus.
Don't let that smile fool you. When he's provoked, that Irish temper comes out.
Sheamus, a hothead, a mean streak.
Two-time WWE champion, a king of the ring.
I don't think I've seen anyone make as big an impact here in the WWE as quickly as Sheamus.
There will be only one man standing at the top. Me, the Celtic warrior.
It is one more week. Okay, it's gonna be perfect. I guarantee it. Okay? Alright, I gotta go. Thank you, Brodus. See you next Monday. Bye-bye.
Sir, I gotta ask. When are you gonna let Brodus compete finally? I mean, I can't even imagine how frustrated he's gotta be.
That's the idea. Brodus is a killer. The longer I hold off his debut, the more anger and aggression he'll have when he finally does compete. Okay, David, I'm actually doing Brodus a favor.
Hey, Johnny. You wanted to see me?
Yes, Alberto. I just want to make sure you're completely prepared for your title match tonight.
Johnny, come on.
Estoy listo. I'm ready.
Alberto, you told me that last time, and you lost. In front of WWE sponsors and high-level executives at Survivor Series.
Listen, Johnny. What happened
at... Alberto, I'm totally unbiased, okay? But there's lots of people who would like to see the champion have integrity while holding a WWE title.
Like I was saying, what happened at Survivor Series is just a temporary setback, okay? I will walk out tonight as the WWE champion.
Hey guys, I thought I heard someone say come in.
It's a private meeting. Punk has nothing to do with you.
156,000.
What are you talking about?
Well, you were on Raw a couple weeks ago bragging about how many Twitter followers you had, which I thought was cute, so I came up with some numbers of my own. And 156,000 is the number of hits you get when you type in Laurinaitis and Spineless in a Google search. 918,000. 900. That's the number of hits you get when you type in Del Rio and boring into a Google search. So congratulations, Birdo. You are somehow 9 times more boring than Johnny here is Spineless. Oh, Otunga, I typed your name in, but a bunch of stuff just came up about somebody named Jennifer Hudson.
Hey.
So I apologize. Listen,
well,
I'm sure you're all...
Meeting,
it's a private meeting. And
okay.
I know you're all in here dreaming about this world where this safe vanilla general manager gets back his safe vanilla champion, but I'm letting you know. Not going to happen. You listening, Harvard? Not going to happen. The WWE title isn't going anywhere.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? That sounded like an implicit threat to me. Think about it. What's the best way to make sure you retain your title? Get yourself intentionally disqualified. Sir, I have a law degree from Harvard. I know what people are thinking without them saying it.
That gives me an idea. Spread the word. If CM Punk gets intentionally disqualified tonight, he will lose the WWE Championship.
All right.
Okay?
Wow. There's a quick decision on the part of Laurinaitis. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, the fight for the Apex Predator, Randy Orton on your left. The show-off, Dolph Ziggler on your right. They collide next live in a great matchup on Monday Night Raw.